Yay, at last! Last day of school! What should I do today? Oh, look! Maybe I could go to the Taylor Swift concert. But maybe Barbie won't let me. I'll have to think of something else. Hey, Skipper! Since you got good marks in your report card this year, I bought you a special surprise. What is it?
So, I got you 2 Taylor Swift concert tickets.
OMG, Barbie, thank you. You're the best.
I know. So you can go today at night at 7, and I'll pick you up at 10. And the second ticket, you can take anyone you want. And remember, if you don't find anyone, I'm always free. It's okay, I'll take Stasy with me, since all of my friends are in vacation.
Okay.
Have fun, and I'll pick you up at 10, okay?
Sure.
I guess you should get ready because it's 6. So get dressed, make your hair, and I'll meet you in the garage.
Okay.
Hey, Stasy?
Yeah?
Would you like to go with me to a Taylor Swift concert? Taylor Swift? She's here?
Yeah, since this year I got a good report card, she gave me 2 concert tickets to Taylor Swift, and I thought, why don't you come?
I would love to. Thank you, Skipper, you're the best. When are we going? Next week?
Well, actually in 30 minutes.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so we better get dressed.
Okay, sure. I'll get my hair done and I'll get dressed myself. Thank you, Skipper. You're the best, you're the best, you're the best.
You're welcome.
See you at the garage at 7.
Sure.
At last, we're at the concert, Skipper. I know, right? It took us a long time. 1 hour drive. The concert will begin in 10 minutes, and there's a lot of people there, so we should really, really stay close to each other so no one gets lost.
Yeah.
Oh look, there's some cotton candy there. I'll get one. See you there. I'll stay here, okay?
Sure.
So Taylor Swift, do you want to hire me as hairstylist? So do you like your new hairstyle?
I'm not really a fan of this hairstyle, though. I told you to cut my hair, but that was a bit too short, and, I like my hair blonde, but thanks anyways.
You're welcome, but do you want me to change it?
I'm going on stage in a minute, so it's too late, but thank you for coming here and doing my hairstyle.
No problem. I am a big fan of yours, of your music, and it's like a dream came true.
Okay, bye.
Bye, good luck.
Thank you.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to the tour. thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for entering my contest.
Yay! The concert was so much fun. Thank you for inviting me, Skipper.
No problem. It was fun. Let's go home and watch some movies.
Yeah.
Tell us in the comments below, which was one of your memorable nights? Was it also a concert? Or was it a movie? Tell us in the comments.